That's really nice, but there's also this really nice park over just beside it. It would be nice if there wasn't a bunch of garbage in there. I'm so finally arrived. I'm made it through security.
They made me take my sweater off.
But I'm in. There's just like a million statues here. I'm pretty sure that is the story of Bethlehem right there. And that's like Jesus growing up. Pretty sure. I think the video doesn't actually do it justice. Like, it's amazing. You get a feeling of being in here. Check out that stairwell. So the sun is actually over there, and you can't really see it very well in the video, but it's all red everywhere in here. If you're planning to come and visit in here, bring a sweater because it's freezing. There's really just so many amazing things here. This is for just in case you want to have church anywhere, anytime. So this is the back, and it just has like a whole different level of sculptures. They're just totally different. They're so cool. This building has a bit of a feeling to it. Like when you walk in, you just feel strange. It's not bad. There's this little other part downstairs with everything that happened. And that's a fun fact, exactly the distance from the mountains to the ocean. This one is Jesus' trial. This one is the Last Supper. And this one is Judas' betrayal. Totally thought that last one was two women kissing. I mean, they're pretty close. I've never looked in a crypt before. That's where he's buried. Rest in peace.